So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the developer options. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to settings and scroll down, tap on about phone. You can see the option about phone, tap on it. So here you can see the option version, tap on it. And here you can see the build number, right? Tap on 7 times on the build number. Yeah, now you can see you are now in developer mode. Okay, now directly go to your settings. So tap on additional settings. So here you can see the option developer options, right? Tap on it. So now the developer options is enabled. So from here you can easily turn on and turn off the developer options. So simply, if you want to enable the USB debugging, turn on this option USB debugging under debugging. So simply in this way you can enable the developer options in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.